Hi there, my name is John Kovac, and what you're looking at right here is the world's one and only harpolin. Why do I call it a harpolin? Well, you got your harp, and you got your lin. So you can do something like... There you go, the harpolin.